As you can see, I'm wiring everything up now for the lights. Just I've done three of them, but I'm going to leave these so I can, so you can see how I do it. I've got some tape here, and I'm trying to loosen the slack a bit. So I take it up there and then bring it down in too. So all I'm doing is just taping it to the beams of the doll's house. Little bits of tape like that. Slowly up there. I'll do the top one and then I'll stick them in and I'll tidy them up after. So that goes up there, a bit of tape each time. Them two in into the connecting box. Right there. Get a bit higher there somewhere. There we go. That's better. That's better. You can see it now. Right. So I'm gonna put these two in the middle. One in one side and one in the other. Undo the screw. This one. Nip him up. So it's got it. Just put a bit of tape on them there so they're not. Pressure. So when I loosen them off, they won't come back out. That's the thing, that's the idea of it. So I'll put a bit of a cross there now. Give me the slack. And just tidy them up there. A bit on there. And that one there is the bathroom. That's the hall, that's the stairway, that's the sitting room, that's the bedroom. Just got the kitchen to do now. So I'm running up there like that. How's that? One in there now. Get a little bit of tape ready for when you position. That's it. Another piece up there. To there, so we got a nice arc. I can take that one a bit higher, really. Yep. There you go. Put another piece there. Now what we're going to do now is put these two in on the screw, get them in there. That's it. All tight. That's the three. Same this side. Loose them up. Tidy it up a bit up the top. Put that on the top there first. Get in position. There we go. Another piece of tape. That should do it. So then we've done that. What we do now? Slide the cap back in. set in 12 volt charger. I'm not quite sure on this plug whether it. And there we are, lights on, safety light. Now when I turn this round again, you should have lights on in there. In the house. Here we go. Lights on in the house. How's that? Stairs. Landing. Bathroom. And kitchen. Here we go. Wonderful. There we go. How's that? Right. So near enough now. We've nearly finished Doll's house now. We've just got a bit more furniture to do. And it's looking pretty good. Yep. Right, see you later.
If you like the video, smash the likes and subscribe now.